The three magi came. One time they started going to see Jesus because they heard that he was coming. They saw the star and they followed. When they were going, they were really tired and they fell asleep by a coconut tree. When they were sleeping, three coconuts fell onto their heads. When they woke up, they actually didn't know what were they going to do. Suddenly, a Martian witch appeared. And she asked them what they were going to do at that point, and they didn't remember. So the witch said, "I will send you to the future, and you will find the magic book, and then you will remember what you were going to do." They went to Elvis' time, and they found there in a concert of Elvis, the Easter magic book. They read the marvelous word in the book, which was "Everybody fantastico, magico, carimbolastico, Herman." And then they were immediately transported to the manger, and they had all the gifts, and that's why they were late. The end.